our life!
Steady, boys. Hold your fire.
Jack! Get it back tonight!
Come on, you bastards, have a go.
Battalion is ready for you now, sir.
Very good. At ease. Now, I don't know a lot of you by name, but I know you. We met at Isarava. We fought there together. And every step of the way here. Now we are relieved and we will leave the battle.
Run! Run! Run!
Red eyes, buggy! Get it in there!
And every day, the enemy's supply line stretches further. He suffers now, as you have suffered. The battle you have fought for the track may just save your nation. We have wounded him. We will stop him. Brigadier wants you to know your gallantry, your courage, your fortitude are an inspiration. And I want you to know that you are some of the finest soldiers I have ever seen. You have seen things in this place no man should witness. Some of these things you must forget. For history will remember you. And in the years to come, others will wish that they had your conviction. Remember that glory is not the exaltation of war, but the exaltation of man. Man's nobility made transcendent in the fiery crucible of war. Faithfulness and fortitude, gentleness and compassion. I am honored to be your brother.